get to work.
I am tired of your face.
Ebb and flow. Let's give you this. You're good, but not good enough.
Lucky shot.
That's more like it. You brought this on yourself. Never saw it coming.
Hold on to your hat!
Now, don't be shy.
My form is rusty.
Worth a shot.
Oh, bugger off.
Even easier than falling out of love.
Think you're ready for me? I'll do what I have to. I'll show you a storm.
Light 'em up!
Charge extra for this. Who invited you?
Contact!
Cheers from the Sanguine Club. Can't hide from me!
Eye of the storm. Impressed? No one will remember you.
Nice little bit of peace and quiet.
This way. I'll take it.
Let's make tracks.
Got the keystone. Ugh. In spite of itself.
Oh my god. Is that an angel or...
That all you got? Face it. You're outmatched.
We'll get around when we're done here. I'm buying.
Not bad. I'll take it.
Another job done.
At this rate, we will be in the tower soon enough.
Your digging paid off, I see. A keystone. We're that much closer to the day my agent set foot in the tower.
The future has a name, and that name is Marteau. Of course, progress comes at a price, and you, my friends, are going to pay it in labor, working the assembly lines until your bodies break down. And then we'll work your souls. There's a place in Marteau Industries for everyone. The living and the dead alike. Welcome to the future. It's the only one you'll ever know.
This is it. Four keystones, enough to open the gate to the tower. Now, we may have the keystones we need, but the atropic device still isn't complete. Without it, we are no match for the Scion.
Then I guess you all have some work.
Where have you been?
Walking the island. Locke says we're safe here. I wanted to see for myself.
They said it was protected.
Well, if it is, I couldn't tell. We seem as naked as babes out here.
Well, if we are, Locke is too. And he seems paranoid.
I thought the same thing. Still, I like to see things for myself.
What else you seen while you're out there walking the island?
Oh, this and that.
Are you gonna share?
Not really. After all, you're going to skip out of here as soon as you can.
That's a plan, sister.
Then it seems this partnership is over before...
I've been waiting for you to visit me, Mr. Locke.
I suppose you know what I want.
I don't need the sight for that. Your fight for the tower draws near. You want to know what will happen.
I will take anything you can tell me.
I'm afraid it's not much. The undrawn hand turns one fate into many possibilities, and even I cannot see into the tower.
So, there is a chance?
There is. But I can tell you this. It will not come.
With four keystones, we can open a gate to the tower whenever we wish. But there is one last catalyst left to source.
This is it. Marteau's company archives.
We ought to get started. Those transmit logs won't find themselves.
What the hell is this? Stay alert.
I am tired of your face. be over soon.
That's what you get.
A nice little bit of peace and quiet. Come on, chaps.
Now.
Mind the step.
So, you want to see what I can really do?
All in the footwork.
Sorted. Push on. Beacons. The transmat logs must be nearby. Shall we?
Spectronauts are Marteau's most trusted agents, scouts, and assassins with a hard-earned knowledge of the other side.
Contact!
insist.
I'll cut you all down.
I'll do what I have to. Shouldn't have got in my way. I was just better.
You're late. I dare you to try it.
That it came to this. Take this! Ooh, and that's what Sanguine Club rates get you.
Pleasure in this. Watch your step.
Ooh, I have a feeling things are about to get interesting.
Just getting started.
That was close enough. You will not enjoy this, but I will.
Even if it kills me, especially. Kills me. Got them. Good professional.
Going somewhere?
Boss claws!
Saw that.
Bad luck.
All right, I have it. Back into the fray. That a lovely sight.
Look at you, Swatter.
You stay away from me. Follow me.
I hate paperwork. Truly loathe it. Take the whole lot. Locke can sort it out himself. Let's give Locke his money's worth, eh? Yes! Well, this'll be over soon. Shall we?
Won't be reading this.
Script's far too small.
What's this then? Can I buy you a beer?
Back to the center. Make this quick. What a waste.
That's that then.
Come on.
Well, this looks bloody ominous.
I just hope these logs have what Locke needs to find the Persephonite.
Now this, we can act on. Trace Marto, industrialist, tycoon, and the inventor of Persephonite, an alloy with supernatural properties. We now know that it is forged in an outpost called Area X. The location of this outpost is difficult to explain, but I can get us there all the same. Agents, listen up. The transmat logs you stole from Marto's archives have revealed the location of his Persephonite foundry.
So the all-nighter paid off, huh? Thought you were going to go blind reading...
Yes, the logs are quite clear. when not at his Los Angeles manor, Trace Marteau spends most of his time in the afterlife. One of them, at least. He calls it the Lacuna.
What do you mean? He puts himself under, his ghost tinkers with some metal, then he comes back to life?
Not at all. He enters the Lacuna physically, while alive and well. We knew the crossroads was a shortcut through a different plane of existence. Now we know that plane is a realm of the dead. And the logs show that Marteau often enters and exits the Lacuna via the same coordinates. Not through it, but into it. Which leads me to believe that's where the Persephonite is forged. In the afterlife itself. It would explain the metal's supernatural characteristics.
And I suppose you'll have us going in there to get it.
I'm afraid so. The logs refer to a place labeled Area X. You'll enter it, as Marteau does, through a crossroads beacon.
You spend your whole life trying to stay alive, and now here you are walking straight into hell.
The irony is not lost on me, but I can offer you this. Marteau outfitted Area X with several additional security measures. You can choose to disable them to make the heist easier, or you can bite the bullet.
You ever think about what makes someone join the court? I do. The guy in my head is a war vet. Shell shock. Climbed into a bottle after all the things he saw. Alone, no money, no way out. Then along comes the court. It starts out fine. He feels like he belongs. But once he's in deep enough, it gets weird. Old gods, tongues, spirits, a whole new water fight. They take his rage and fear and they... And then... He runs.
And then we kill him.
The Bass has been out there summoning monsters, doing evil spells or rituals or whatnot, murdering people just for seeing too much. He made his choice, sob story or not. And you know what I feel when I put guys like him in the ground.
What's that?
Not a goddamn...